I'd like to do some calculations in the hopes that I'll come to some realizations. My mind is not what it used to be. That certainly isn't news to me. But I want to know how my life was spent now that I am near the end. So I'll add, subtract, multiply and divide, and I'll try and figure out what I did with my life. I spent 27 years in my bed, and there's not much that I would have preferred to do instead. I spent 2 years chewing, 6 months wooing, and I'm sure you're curious, almost 3 years pooing. I spent 45 years working for a guy that I wanted to kill when I didn't want to die. But I spent 57 years loving you, my friend, so I guess it all makes sense at the end. I spent nearly a full year masturbating, second only to the one we spent copulating. I know you're not a fan of this vulgarity, but completeness is important for full clarity. I spent more than 7 years watching television, and how could I not regret that decision? But I don't think that I'll ever know how much time I did or didn't spend looking into your eyes. I spent 27 years in my bed, and there's not much that I would have preferred to do instead. I spent 2 years chewing and 6 months wooing, and I'm sure you're curious, almost 3 years pooing. I spent 25 years working for a guy that I wanted to kill when I didn't want to die. But I spent 57 years loving you, my friend, so I guess it all makes sense at the end. I've never known any way but numbers and sums to understand what we are and what we have become. But like numbers are perfect, that's how this has been for me. And I hope that I still give you everything you need. 80 years alive and 4 eating food, 5 reading books and 57 with you. 2 eyes, 1 nose, 1 smile, 1 life. It somehow isn't ever quite enough time. I spent 27 years in my bed, and there's not much that I would have preferred to do instead. I spent 2 years chewing and 6 months wooing, and I'm sure you're curious, almost 3 years pooing. I spent 25 years working for a guy that I wanted to kill when I didn't want to die. But I spent 57 years loving you, my friend, so I guess it all makes sense at the end. Oh, I guess it all makes sense at the end. Yeah, I guess it all makes sense at the end.